lot of these people don't understand how much is involved in drumming. Drumming is a trade of its own. In order to be a top drummer, you've got to do something. You've got to play it. You've got to rehearse. Practice, practice, practice. See, what I do is I don't set up my drums anymore. All I do is this. When I go to restaurants with my girlfriends or whoever, or my late wife, I'll be practicing my rudiments on the table. A drum is not an easy instrument, let me tell you. If you want to be an artist, you know, there ain't too many Gene Krupas or Buddy Riches around. There's a lot of noisy drummers. A lot of guys like to take solos, but a solo won't make a drummer. You got to push the rhythm. The drummer can make a band.